known to me and other authorities, is that clear?
Nope. Not remotely.
And that's perfect. Good luck in there.
All right, come on, let's go.
Follow me. We're going up into the back country. Bring bones if you got them, or anything won't scare the birds out of the trees. I told Marshal Davis. Montez knows we're coming, I'm sure, but he won't know when. Let's try and hang on to that small advantage as long as we can. Stay low, move quiet. Come on. More of them here. Let's... Can't run now.
Or shall I kill him too?
Damn, look who that was. They didn't hear. Now, come on. Pray they stay thinned out, and we can pick them off. If they group up, God help us all.
Same to me. You're done!
the riders were slowing down. They is almost where they was going. And so are we. Come on. You know what? All we need is the bastard's head. Come here. Okay.
Let's go. They got horses here they don't need. Back to Manzanita. I got a head to give to the marshal.
How do you get on?
Just fine. just fine.
Yeah.
Here. Here's his head.
Oh. Very civilized.
Yep.
Well, this should show folks that we're willing to bring law and order any way we can. But this ain't Montez. At least it ain't Alfredo Montez. That's his brother.
Ah.
Here's some money. Lee, here's yours. You lot, here's yours. It's less than I promised, but more than nothing. Given that you killed the wrong brother, it's mighty generous of me. Now, let's be clear. Jorge Montez was a no-good son of a bitch with a price on his head. Only in that family was he considered a saint. All right, friends. I'll be seeing you. Maybe up in Van Horn if you have any chance. My next lead is that maybe Alfredo Montez will be there.
Killed the wrong goddamn bastard. Well, I never.
Well, these things happen, Lee. In fact, they happen more often than we like to admit.